What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix lag and FPS drops while playing Free Fire on your iOS or Android device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. We will first take a look at your in-game settings. Open up Free Fire and navigate to your Display Settings tab, which will have a lot of impact on the performance and quality of your gameplay. I will set these for a low to mid-end device, as it will in turn also reduce distractions generated by the game and will help you run Free Fire smoothly on any device you wish to use. Set your graphics option to Smooth or Standard. Smooth should be the best option for low-end devices, as it uses the least amount of resources to run the game properly on a high refresh rate. When choosing the Ultra option, you will be able to make use of some additional settings, which will in most cases further induce lag and FPS drops. I will set this option to Standard on my iPhone 11 Pro Max, but for any older or less powerful device, make sure to use Smooth. Next, enable the High FPS option. This will allow the game to max out the FPS value according to your device's screen refresh rate. The minimap option below will have no impact on the game's performance, so set this option according to your preference. After applying your changes, make sure to prevent other applications from running in the background, especially resource-intensive applications or apps that use up your network connection can impact your Free Fire gaming experience. Next, open up your native settings application. On your iOS device, scroll down and tap on General. First, make sure that your iOS device is up to date. Select Software Update and make sure to download and install the latest update in case there's one available to you. Next, in your iPhone or iPad storage settings, you can preview how much storage you have left and how much each application is using up on your device. To increase your overall Free Fire performance and reduce FPS drops, you will need enough available storage on your device. Games like Free Fire generate and delete files in the background when the game is being used. If you don't have enough storage left, then writing and deleting data can be slow and induce lag. I would suggest making sure that you have at least 5 GB of free storage left. Next, back in your general settings, tap on Background App Refresh. Here, you should simply turn this setting off while in-game to prevent your device from updating other applications while in-game. The battery saver mode can also reduce your performance and induce FPS drops, so make sure that your device is charged and the battery saver mode is disabled while playing Free Fire. Lastly, make sure to restart your mobile device in case you haven't done this in a while. This will restart some services and processes and will increase your performance when playing Free Fire. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.